I mean, Party in the USA is literally one of my favorite songs.
It's
karaoke
so
go-to. I'm dying. I'm literally not even gonna lie, I'm dying to learn this dance.
I love this video. I think it's really awesome. Remember when we thought this was risky, Miley?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Remember when she did this and we all went, oh my God.
And this is like the ultimate Throwback Thursday.
Totally.
We're going back in time. Laura looks perfect. You have your American flag t-shirt.
Party in the USA.
I didn't even know, guys. Just kidding right
there. So will you show us the moves? First? Okay, cool.
Yay!
Oh, hey! Oh! Yeah! It's a party in the USA.
Where's the little
Where's the twirling?
This is Miley. Old school Miley.
Yeah.
I'm down with it. I'm excited. Let's break it down.
Let's learn old school Miley Party in the USA.
So, we're going to lift our knee, our right knee, and we're going to punch with both our fists. We're going to go one, two. And it's kind of like a little body roll. One, two. Yeah. So we go one, two. We're going to step on our right foot. Three. Yep. We're gonna go down four. We come up five. Dana, your favorite hands.
Woo! It is.
Five.
Whoa, look at my hair. Sorry.
Five. We go six. Lead with that left butt cheek. Seven. Eight. Yeah.
Are you going backwards on that?
Yeah, so think of stepping diagonally backwards. And you're leading with your this butt cheek, then that butt cheek, then this butt cheek.
Booty.
Okay, cool. So let's go from the beginning.
Yeah.
So we go one, two, together three, down four, up five, we go six, seven, eight. Again?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay, cool. So we go one, good, two, we come together three, down four, up five, we go six, seven, eight. Yeah, great. Now
I gotta say, sometimes moves look really weird for us tall people. So is your tip to like just like bring it down?
Yeah. So me, I'll compensate because I'm meow. But when you're taller, just make it just a hair smaller.
Got it.
Yeah. From the beginning, six, seven. Here we go. One, two. We go three. Down four. Up five. Six, seven, eight. Good. Can we go on?
Yeah. Yes.
Okay, cool. So after we go bum, bum, we go, we are gonna roll our fists. So we go one and two, three and four. So little circles, big circle, little circle, big circle. Yeah? Six, seven, we go. One, two, three, down four, up five, go six, seven, eight, we go one, two, three, four. Can I head on?
Yeah.
We go five and six, these cute little walks, flick your hands. Five and six, we jump about seven, what? And eight. Hey, go! There's that booty pop. Cool.
We're all about that.
Let's go from the beginning.
Yeah, let's do it.
Okay.
Let's do it.
If we're going too fast or if it's too fast for you, just go back and learn it again. So, six, seven, we go. One, two, three, down four, up five, go six, seven, eight. One and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. Yeah?
I got a question on these hands. Is it this way or is it this way?
You're gonna flick out. So, you're whichever way you're stepping, whichever way your butt cheek's going on those cutesy patootsy little walks, that's which way your hands are flicking. So we go five and six, seven and eight.
What's the secret to the pop?
Think, let's see.
Because that's the move you don't want to get wrong.
No. Think of if you were a puppet, but the strings were attached to your booty, and somebody was going, meow, meow. Huh. Think up. Yeah.
Oh, so, that really helps.
Up, yeah. Yeah, there you go. Good job. Yeah.
We're just pulling it. Pulling.
Yes, exactly. One more time before we try music?
Yeah.
All right, cool.
Let's do it.
Here we go. 6, 7, 8, oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. Cool.
Yeah.
How are we feeling?
Good. I love
we are ready going. For the music.
Okay, I think so.
We are ready.
Ready?
Yeah.
Woo-woo!
5, 6.
What about you guys?
Yeah. I just love old school Miley. I know. As much as I love new school Miley, old school Miley is
so fun.
Yeah. But you guys out there watching, let us know how your party in the USA is going. And make sure to come back to Breakdown on Clevver TV every single Thursday. Because we'll be breaking it down for you guys.